Jed, this is your transmission. We've got it apart. All the clutches in it are just wore flat out, but the ones that aren't wore out have fine metal powder embedded into the lining. And where that metal was coming from is this stator support right here. This is wore out. This fits into the torque converter right there, where that fits. And you call it overdrive, what it actually is a torque converter clutch. And that is just wore smooth out. I get a close-up of that. And to show you the metal, Kia's thoughtfully put two magnets in the pan, and these magnets are just loaded with metal, as you can see. And what happens, the magnets also, they collect metal, but they can't collect it all. But these solenoids that are on the valve body that control the shifting collect metal, because they're electromagnetic as well, and it'll make it have erratic shifts like you were having. And right here, if you get that, gets metal packed up on it, all up inside of it, and make it shift real erratic. But anyway, what it's going to take to fix it and fix it right is a rebuild. And we're also going to have to flush the cooler system. The cooler system in the car is contaminated, and we're going to have an itemized attached estimate. Take a look at the estimate, and it'll come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty, and all we need is your okay, and we appreciate your business. Thanks, Jed.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. And you can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.